Only after we've stolen things from them. We'll cast a big guard. Bloody, 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 blah, blah, blah. Give me your Zydrick, your Minerva Band, and your Toughling. Do the morph because I've got steel as well attached to it, and I'll just prefer that to be used. Is this something like a slow? I think there is. Spiderweb. Let's dupe some of them. Barret, please. Mega Elixir, if you can't be bothered. Then we want to chuck a spider web at them. Then we want to chuck a mute mask at them. Now, Zidits will not bother me so much. You can do another big guard, because you're a big boy. This fight is all about management. Oh, thanks, that Barret. What I'll do with all of them is I'll cure the entire party. Because we'll start from zero. I just wanted to steal the items first, and then, you know. I think that's a good plan, Aaron. Thank you. messed it up. Please don't mess it up again. No. Okay, good. Let's do another thing next though, because we're cheaty boys. We want another white wind over here. I should have just used the Mega Elixir. Okay, and then, we'll do Nanaki, then Cloud, then... No, we'll do Cloud first, then Barret, then... No. Yeah, Cloud, then Nanaki, then Barret. That's fine. I think I've got everyone. Yeah, I think I've stolen something from everyone now, so... Should be fine. $9,000 on Reno? Doesn't make any fucking sense. This is gonna work. Reno will probably die first, won't he? I think it's worth having another go at it. I just want to like eliminate all possible chances that I'm the one that's messing up here. I mean, yes, it's not my fault that the descriptions on a lot of retro achievements are just fucking non-existent. I really wish they were more descript. There's quite a few of them where you're like, oh, wait, this secret condition, like, there was nothing in the description about that. It gets tiring, you know, it just gets tiring. Here's this one. So Cloud's one did like a lot of damage, and I think Reno was like, oh, guys, we gotta go, guys. So what I'll do is I'll ignore the stealing. the sole focus now is just to see if we can get that triple kill. Now, if that is the case, then we'll deliberately attack Rude and Eleanor a little bit more. Leave Reno untouched. I still don't know if Tseng is dead after Temple of the Ancients. I have to believe he is. I don't really know. I'm not sure. Okay, so first we are going to... Okay, 4,000. Oh, so Rena must have been critted. Okay. Okay, so 4,000. Okay. Right. Wondering now if I attack Eleanor like once and then Barrett again with his catastrophe, that might be enough. And then if that is still not enough, then that's kind of good, because then I can do another concentrating fire too much on Reno. Barrett's one. Oh, there we go. Thank fuck for that. Okay, Good. Oh my god. This time, we'll have a party of Vincent, Barrett, and Cloud. And we'll steal their items and then just kill them eventually. Then we'll go into the Shinra building and loot it. Because we need to do that bit again as well. It's fine, it's fine. This one? And this one. Right, back some of the material that I took off. Oh no, they're here. This gets diff. Only I can steal all your items and then force you to surrender. Please don't do it on me. Thank you. I've got the Minerva band. Yep. dupe a few items as well, but, you know, let's proceed. Wait, do I have a... Yeah, I'll put Vince in the party later. It's fine, it's fine. Good to do the duping for these enemies because they don't hurt. They do not hurt. Hurting is bad. I think, obviously, Hero brings some vaccines. We found a northern crater, but we're not really looking to grind a northern crater today. We're looking to get a few other things done. Stream as well, but hey, didn't realize I'd messed up some achievements, so at least focus.
Okay, what else we got here?
Some of these, it's obviously quicker just to buy 99 in the store, but, you know. Yeah, it might be quicker just to, like, get 99 ethers, sell them, 99 ethers, sell them, to get the money, but, basically, once you use the W item thing, it's, the game's, turns into joke mode. But at this point, we're just after the Chivos. Let's be real. The spell might be actually quite good in the Northern Crater. But, yes. This one I think is quite good too. Grapple? Yeah, we'll do the grapple. Oh, Army of this enemy here. It's the last chance to get the gravity ball. You obviously got enough. This is definitely an interesting item to have on hand. This is a crappy item, but the dazes, on the other hand, they cause paralysis. Farm them from a bound fat near the forgotten capital, but ain't nobody got time for that. Just boot the shit out of it. Get that dragon thing as well. Having the cauldron would be very nice. I'll show you why in just a moment. Look at all that. Basically every negative status at element. So it's a pretty nice item to have, but a few more of these because we're gonna be doing some chocobo farming, breeding, whatever you want to call it, very soon. We're just gonna overload each one. This, and it's gonna be great. Fucking daikon. Luckily that's an item that we can buy. It's not like a missable. But I mean, if you can dupe megalixes, it's no big issue, as you can see there. since I've gone this far, I'll check the form a few more. And then I'll definitely be saving. On all this hard duping work to go to waste.
Yeah, don't worry.
I don't quite know where to find them, but I'm sure the guide will tell me. Wonderful duping.